In 1960, the year 1960, Eugene Wigner, the great physicist, published a paper called The Unreasonable Effectiveness of Mathematics in the Natural Sciences. In that paper, Eugene Wigner argued that the success of mathematics in describing the physical world is quote unquote unreasonable. He pointed out that the mathematical concepts that are used in physics are often developed in one context, but then turn out to be applicable to a completely different context. For example, the calculus of variations, which was originally developed to study problems in mechanics, is now used in many other areas of physics, including quantum mechanics and relativity. Wigner also pointed out that mathematical structures that are used in physics often point the way to new discoveries. For example, the wave equation, which is a mathematical equation that describes the propagation of waves, can be used by physicists to predict the existence of radio waves. And it did before they had actually been observed experimentally. Wigner did not offer any explanation for the unreasonable effectiveness of mathematics in the natural sciences. He suggested it may be due to the fact that the human mind is somehow predisposed to think mathematically. He also speculated that the laws of physics may be inherently mathematical in nature. Wigner's paper has been widely discussed and debated by philosophers and scientists. Some have argued that his argument is overstated, while others have argued that it raises important questions about the relationship between mathematics and the physical world. There have been possible explanations for the unreasonable effectiveness of mathematics, with which I all disagree. I'll tell you why. One, the human mind is somehow predisposed to think mathematically. Two, the laws of physics are inherently mathematical in nature. Three, mathematics is a language that is used to describe the underlying order of the universe. Four, mathematics is a tool that is used to make predictions about the physical world. And finally, mathematics is a game that we play with the universe. So, in essence, the true explanation for the unreasonable effectiveness of mathematics is still unknown. Here is what I think the solution is. Mathematics and the universe, or the appearance of the human universe, are entangled in both human consciousness and cosmic consciousness. Both math and the appearance of the physical universe are modified expressions that are entangled in cosmic consciousness, and human consciousness has access to cosmic consciousness. Everything ultimately is modified consciousness. So that's the solution. Okay, you and I and our consciousness is entangled with the cosmic consciousness. All we have to do is go back to the source of every experience in awareness. I hope I'll hear some comments from you on this. Thank you so much.